If I envision my preferable state individualistically, what I want, a good relationship, livelihood, this, that, I want to imagine what I want, and then I do what I need in order to attain it, why is it not enough in order for me to be able to have the good life that I want? Because your action, his action, doesn't matter whose, is egoistic. Even if I think that maybe it's to the benefit of, what you think doesn't matter. You can't breach the boundaries of your own nature. You can't come out of it. You're inside your ego and it doesn't change. But when you connect to other people and you really want to, how to put it, you really want to connect with them in one desire, like it says, as one man and one heart, and you're even interested in breaking down all the walls, boundaries, distances between you in order to really have one desire, then accordingly you influence this field, and the field influences you that you're inside this one big common mutual desire with everyone else, and then it works. What works? The mutual influence between your common mutual desire and the field. And what do we draw? We'll draw good health, relationship, livelihood, anything that you want to depict correctly that works to the benefit of society, of the collective, of the connection. You can't be a group of criminals and to plan how do you harm mankind. No, not necessarily to harm someone, but, you know, something good for ourselves. Usually it goes together. We want to realize our dreams. What's so bad about it? I want to feel good. Let's be concrete. Health. Let's take that as an example. So we need a mutual desire to be healthy, and if you have a common mutual desire to be healthy, and you want for this mutual desire to really influence all of you, and from you also to the rest of the world, to everyone, as much as you can imagine it, then it works. You'll feel a change. Do we have to do some special exercises? Many exercises, daily. What do these exercises do? The exercises mean that you connect to the field and invite its influence over you. Not you, but this collective of people. And to the extent to which you're integrated in this collective, you get forces from there. What exercise, for example, can you give us? Exercises and how to connect, how to turn to this field.